heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
The geezer.
Geezer?
Probably will make that joke a few times. Beautiful morning. Again. Go on, geezer. Give it love.
So apparently, the geezer is dormant.
Eruptions are rare. Me too, geezer. It's this Thingvellir National Park. To tectonic plates or whatever. I don't know if this is it. But this is where it told us to come. Like, this is where it's broken up, if I had to hazard a guess. So yeah, my intuition was correct. So this side is the continent of America, this side, continent of Europe. Crazy. Rainbow Road. Well, I think that's from Mario Kart, isn't it? All the way down. These cool little Icelandic clothes and stuff. Oh, it's not too cold now. I don't know if that's because we're in the city, but yeah, it's actually nice temperature.
What, geyser?
What, geyser? You see the thing in the background? The rocket ship? This one keeps following me.
Oh, geyser!
The Sun Voyager, I think it's called. I'll check all these later. Quite nice for the backdrop as well. Then you got on the other side of it, you got the backdrop of downtown Reykjavik. So here we've got some fin whale, dried fish of some kind, and then you've got fermented shark, and fermented shark's an acquired taste, shall we say, taste of ammonia. And then you got this dried one, which is like, I suppose it's the fish equivalent to beef jerky, which is difficult to get all in your mouth. And that's really nice. And that's the fin whale. That's up to Japan, anyway. So this is the bread and soup place. I didn't have anything, Mike did. The two choices were vegetarian or not vegetarian. So I just opted for a beer and a shot. Yeah, so just walking through now. So we're going to go for the rye bread ice cream. Here in I can't wait.
I want to go, sir.
So it's rye bread ice cream with a nice Viking beer. That'll do.
Ready?
Fucking soap.
Just now you have to get up, don't you?
Yes.
Now you have to get up. That's what they said to me, but I could never live the way they want. Snow Angel?
Good. Die? You can't really see either.
You can hear it.
It's too dark.
My face is dumb.
It says on the little shuttle bus from the car rental place to the airport. Happy tip, please. So we got last beer of the holiday.
Yeah. What's it now?
I'm sure we'll have more beers when we get home, maybe. Yeah, we'll have a few more, I'm sure. Yeah. Sitting in Reykjavik, I think, airport. It's actually quite nice. More expensive than in Iceland, I'd it's same price. I thought it was going to be more, but everywhere is more expensive anyway. But nice enough airport, not too busy, decent.